be careful, gentlemen. We're not alone. Oh, smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
If you can call it that.
Yeah, I'd call it survival. I've been this way since the first storms hit.
Life's hard. This is giving him a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave him a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Got a light up ahead.
Go take a look.
You're the boss.
Come on, follow me. Everyone be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seen this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. Fuck, they got a piano too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Hugo, quiet.
Sorry.
These soldiers were massacred.
Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Just like the Kabul death squads.
Shit.
Yeah. Shit.
Someone's here.
Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got them killing soldiers again? Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when it can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it. Because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Lower your weapon!
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen.
Fuck! Walker! You shot him.
Yeah, I did. Adams, check the body.
Wasn't lying. Tags of CIA.
Oh, that's just what we need.
He was a soldier. One of us.
He killed that guy. Probably would have killed us too. He couldn't take the chance.
That's a fucked up way of looking at it.
Yeah, Walker. This is bad.
I know. Trust me, I know.
God damn. All this stuff is CIA.
This must have been their safe house.
Hiding behind civilians? Not the manliest of tactics.
That's normal for the CIA.
Yeah, but killing U.S. soldiers isn't.
That soldier could have led us to Konrad.
Yep. Or an ambush.
You don't know that.
True. But that's a call I made, and I gotta live with it.
Y'all stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow.
Stop running! This is for your own good!
What? The 33rd's chasing down civilians!
Attack!
Shit! Return fire!
They're soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
Get to cover! Move your asses! Delta's coming! Yes, sir! CIA! Take
hold on! Cease fire!
We are not CIA!
We're Delta Force! We're here to help!
Do the words friendly fucking fire mean anything to you? Jesus Christ! We're not CIA!
Time to pay the Reaper, company man!
En route! Heads up, shotgun! Come aboard!
Spread out and take the bomb! Oh, bloody mother!
We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
If we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Konrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Konrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the Colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
Got a situation.
33rd's regular civilians.
Why? Shit!
You're gonna kill them all.
Can't let that happen, Walker.
I'm not going to.
Then let's hurry up and get down. Follow me.
I know there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, and you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why would you do that? You chose this, not us. The only piece I can offer you now is this. Perfect dude to play you up.
Down! Target down! Grenade launcher!
We're clear.
What about the civilians? 33rd get away with any of them?
Yeah, they did.
We need a translator to know they're hurting.
They say it now.
These people want us gone.
We should get out of here. Leave these people to grieve.
Yeah, I think that's the least we can do. Come on.